I make it, we go to Vegas.
We are going on a little road trip. Exactly a month ago, I moved into a house with a bunch of people I had never met yet. Elliot, Jimmy, Issa, Ducky, and Hillary. Since we all didn't know each other, I thought at least one of us wasn't gonna get along. You know, I had my bet on Jimmy.
Hey!
And now these once strangers have now become close friends. We've had a very memorable 30 days. Jimmy threw a rave, I threw a prom, Elliot threw a sleepover, I surprised everyone with a limo, I met so many new people, our friend Danny jumped into our pool on fire, Issa wouldn't stop talking an Australian accent.
This big.
Ducky wouldn't stop snoring. We could hear him from literally anywhere in the house. What was your favorite moment in the house? You and Issa came to my room at 3 a.m. and we just spent all night talking until 5 a.m., you know?
That was fun. It's the little things.
It's the little things. And the list goes on. And to be honest, this has been literally one of the greatest times in my entire life. And it's all over now. Kinda. We all didn't want this to end, so we came up with the idea to go on a little road trip. So we're going to Vegas.
It's 100 degrees. Why you feeling down? What's the problem?
This is not our car, and we are not taking this to Vegas.
We just here to be free. It don't feel like the sun.
So we said goodbye to the house, we packed my car, picked everyone up, added some new people, and finally we're ready to go.
So Kelly, what type of YouTube videos do you make?
I just do Q&A's.
Every single video.
Loser's just got a kiss through the mask.
Rochambeau.
Wait, you two! Look at it, Jet's like this. My time to shine. Baby pulls out his lipstick.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do this.
This is not going up on YouTube or anything. Come on.
Oh, yeah?
No, it's not. This
is it's like.
Jimmy, not now. Jimmy! One more, one more, sir. No. That was lame. That was a peck.
Hey, keep my feet up on the desk. Gee, golly, we just having a blast. The future's so bright, we ain't looking at the past.
The train!
We just all in the moment, cause it's a
card roulette. How much is it? $95?
I'll put it in this card.
I have my friend on mine too.
You should shuffle in and choose one.
I'll get
my. Oh man, dude, this is bad.
Dude, oh my god, I feel it in my stomach.
I'm gonna stop.
Stop.
Oh my, my heart's racing.
Yes.
No!
Yes! Yes! Thanks for that. You know what? This wasn't a great idea.
I thought you were gonna look at it.
Thanks, Kelly.
Thank you.
Best 2 out of 3. I like that. We actually doing this? I thought it was just for the video, right?
Please, why you feeling down? What's the problem? We just here to be free.
After 5 hours, we finally made it to Vegas. Grabbed our stuff, ran around the hotel, checked out our room for the night, grabbed some food, and walked around Vegas.
How would you rate my friend in the roses shirt out of 10?
I did not take that.
An 8?
Ooh!
We found some liars. He's a 10. Come on.
And of course, immediately start gambling.
Elliot, how much money are you down right now?
I'm down 700.
And he's gonna gamble 300.
This is like the epitome of young, dumb, and broke. My heart is racing right now. And this isn't even my money. You ready, Elliot? Come on.
What's
the loss? Jimmy.
Oh, the thrill, bro.
Is this it?
All right, Charlie.
Let's see it.
Damn.
Bro, this is so ridiculous.
Wow.
Our friends Charlie and Jasmine just surprised us with a free stay in this insane penthouse suite.
That's it? You don't love us? What?
They're the best. And this whole group is making this trip so special, I wanted to repay the favor. So I decided to surprise them with something, but I don't know that something yet, so in the meantime, I'll keep thinking about it.
Hey! From this position, you go to my shoulders.
Dude, if this is possible...
No way.
Dude. Oh, fuck. Oh, my back. Oh, my God. Help.
What are you doing there?
Stealing. I love stealing. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Add one more.
I love how we're doing it right in front of an employee.
Messy. Go on.
Oh, sorry.
I've been hurting, trying to fix the world and find the people that I gotta save. I've been trying to find a beauty in the shit.
We probably look like such idiots running around the store.
Been like 27 days. I wanna say that it's all good, but I'm trying not to tell a lie.
How many things I can hold, though?
I think you hold two.
Two?
Max.
I got 3 at least. Whole way, I will not let this touch the ground. This is so heavy. Winners take the stairs. It's like I'm giving birth. God. No.
Was
that the entrance right there?
And you are
Today's our last day in Vegas, and the last time we'll all be together for a while. I wanted to cap off this whole adventure with something special and memorable. So,
I got Jimmy a stripper.
Dummy
strippers are hella hot.
They're pretty attractive.
Dude, Charlie looks like Gal Dagot.
Is that her? Actually,
we got Gal Dagot as a stripper.
They're 36 D boobs. Oh.
I got the stripper.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh no, it's not here.
Oh. Where did she find her?
I only have seen her behind.
This is all they send me a picture of.
Oh, she looks really pretty.
You can tell from that photo that she's pretty. It's just her ass.
A couple hours later, the stripper arrived at the hotel. Okay, perfect, we're coming down. We met her down in the lobby and told her the whole plan.
It's gonna be fun.
I'm excited.
She was 100% down and thrilled to be a part.
Don't be shy. I mean, obviously you're not shy, but like...
I told Jimmy's good friend.
No way.
I did.
So, no way, bro, no way.
So I blindfolded Jimmy.
Here we go again.
No, 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 we're not.
Yes, we are.
Jimmy.
What the fuck are you doing?
It's the last hurrah.
It is.
I gotta give you a little bit of a...
No!
Snuck her into the bathroom.
She's completely naked.
Convinced Jimmy that I got him a snake.
What the fuck is that noise? What the? Oh, no, Kelly?
And finally, it's time to surprise Jimmy with his very own stripper. Do what excites.
I will punch it, Kelly, in the face, Kelly.
Don't make me call PETA.
Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I thought you were a snake. Oh, thank God, I'm single, bro. All the bitch assholes that hate me the most. Oh, yeah, I hate you too. Do
you want to me? Hey, man, it's all... He's busy, you know? Oh, that you want to touch.